The steamiest part of the 50 Shades of Grey movie has finally arrived, and no, we don't mean the characters, the chemistry, the lustful scenes, or Jamie Dornan himself. Thanks for tuning in to Clevver Music. Some of you may have seen a small teaser of Beyonce's slowed, haunting version of her usual upbeat single, Crazy in Love, while replaying the 50 Shades of Grey trailer over and over again, but the hit single has finally been released in its entirety. The queen adapted her upbeat energy from the original version for a very slow, sexy version. Take a listen. Beyonce also changed up her 2013 single Haunted, which isn't as different as her Crazy in Love version, but still adds a much darker tone.
Ghosts in the sheets. I know if I'm on to you, you must be haunting me.
Can it just be next Friday already? Lucky for fans, the 50 Shades soundtrack will be available a little before the release of the film, so be sure to pick up a copy of it in stores February 10th. I don't know about you guys, but Beyonce's two new songs just got me that much more excited to see the film. What do you guys think? How do you feel about her steamy, sultry versions of the songs? Let us know in the comment section below, and before you head off to enjoy your weekend, be sure to subscribe to Clevver Music to hang out with me a whole lot more. I'm your host, Danielle Robay, and to catch even more of the Queen's hits, click right over here to see some of her best songs and music videos. And to check out this week's episode of Drama King with the one and only Kingsley, click on over to the left and then click over to the right to watch a new episode of Totally Clevver.